Hello, and welcome to my trailer reaction for Uncle Drew. This has Kyrie Irving, Shaquille O'Neal, and Tiffany Haddish. I'm like 90% sure this was based on an ad that played in the US, and they've turned it into a feature-length film. Sports people becoming movie stars. I don't know. The Rock's made that transition pretty well, but, you know, anyway. I literally have no expectations. I don't watch sports, you know, especially basketball. You know, I know that they've got to kick the ball in the goals or the hoops or something. But yeah, anyway, let's watch this trailer, which I have no expectations on right now. It looks like some Nutty Professor stuff, or. You could just hear people whispering.
I wouldn't be surprised that he's as good today as he was back then.
Oh, my nuts.
Oh, Joe, nuts.
Hey, I love New York. If anyone wants to sponsor me, let me know.
What makes you think you have a chance?
Someone like you could combine the old school with the new school at the Rucker.
I'll do it on one condition.
Anything you want,
it's got to be my team, my roster.
Okay, anything but that. Don't be slamming the door.
Sorry about that.
Man, you just did this.
Nah, got to get the boys.
Are you blind?
Swish.
You look like Wolverine's grandfather. That's none of my business. That's your look.
I drink that cone. I step back because I might put it on. I go deep, so deep, till you sleep, count sheep, wake you up.
Hey, he put your baby behind his back. You don't let this man, Steph Curry, your baby.
You don't want me at the show. How freaky, they act when I ain't sober. What up, I'm told up, show up. They ain't scared to take it all. Tell a freak to take it all.
Yay, Tiffany.
You were savage 85.
And five?
Yeah.
Well, boy, you better shut up.
The only way to defeat one's Kroll. Enemy is to become one's enemy.
What?
Wait.
Stop it.
Come on,
you're crazy.
You're psycho.
If you don't stop playing because you get old, you get old because you stop playing.
That's not how aging works. And I will not be subscribing. Look, if it gets some buzz, I'll watch it. But honestly, that it's not that it doesn't look funny. It's just not for me. You know, I'm hoping that that you know it works for other people, but personally, it just doesn't work for me. But you know, I never. You know, like whenever I see that people don't like a certain. Sorry, whenever I see people like a movie that I don't like, I always feel kind of envious because they obviously saw something in the movie that I don't. In saying that, I don't. This movie honestly looks like a straight to DVD thing. It's not something which is for me, and the prosthetics and the aging stuff looks absolutely horrible. It looks like they had a budget of about $8.50. Also, like I said, you know, sports stars becoming movie stars, really not my thing. Honestly, the only reason why I would see it is either because it's going to be so bad it's good, or just because Tiffany Haddish is in it. But seeing as though she was second to last, you know, she's a big enough name now to be considered a box office draw, I think. With how much buzz is surrounding her, the Netflix deal, Girls Trip being such a phenomenal breakout. She was my favorite part of the film, as I'm sure, you know, she was for most people. But, you know, it's just not for me. Anyway, what did you guys think? Do you think it's just not for me because I'm incredibly white? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like this trailer and want to see more, please click share. to see more. Thanks for watching. Bye.